I'm sitting out here off this edge of this deal, sitting in about 20 foot, throwing up into about 10. I'm just cranking that crankbait down there real quick till it hits bottom, and then slowing it down, grinding it along those rocks. And it's just bumping down. There's brush piles and rocks out there. Perfect place to catch a big fish. Then I'll speed it up a little bit. When I feel it come off the break out into the 20 foot of water, I'll speed it up a little bit just to get a reaction strike as it comes off the deal, off the break. This crankbait I'm throwing, oh, I got a fish. It's the DM20. That's incredible. Not a great big one, but guys, the DM20 crankbait from Livingston Lures, with the sound and vibration technology, something about that bait catches them. And it catches big ones too. We're gonna get back out there and see if we can catch a big one. Got a little hump out here. Idled over, it had a few fish on it. I'm throwing a deep diving crankbait. Ooh, I got a good one on right here. See if we can get him in the boat. Oh, he come off. Anyways, throwing a DM20 out here deep. And I'm throwing it on a prototype 7-Eleven 13 Fishing Envy Black crankbait rod. And it's a composite rod. And the reason I'm throwing it composite rod with a crankbait is it's a little softer. Allows the fish to take the bait just a little bit deeper before. There's another one right there. Not great big one, but feels pretty good. It's a nice one. It's barely hooked too. Yeah. Woo. Dive Master 20. Livingston Lures Dive Master 20 Citrus Shad. About a 4.5 or 5 pounder. Caught that fish out here on this hump using a 7-Eleven Envy Black 13 Fishing prototype crankbait rod. Throwing it on a 10 pound Seaguar and Vizex fluorocarbon. Awesome. Nothing more fun than throwing a big crankbait out deep. I'm Stetson Blaylock.